Okay.
Now we are going to practice the run, okay? Let's go from here to there.
Please.
Daniel, you'll be on my right side. Okay. You'll be both hooked on the hang glider.
Okay.
Before going, you're going to hang over there. Check it, you'll see how it is.
Okay.
Your left hand on my back. Your right hand hold it.
Okay.
Like this, okay? Your right... Oh, sorry.
Desculpa, Paulo.
Tá tranquilo? Your right leg forward. Your body, Daniel, straight. And you look at the horizon. Don't look at the edge. There are many people who are not afraid, but as long as they, and they all run very well practicing it, but as long as they look at the edge, they freeze. Look, the most important moment for the safety is the running. It's a moment I really depend on your speed, okay? So please, don't hesitate, don't stop running, okay? Looking at the horizon, don't look at the edge. When I say run, I say one, two, three, and run. And I say run and go. Are you ready? One, two, three, and run, Daniel. That's it. Please, don't ever stop running on the ramp. Don't stop by the edge. Don't jump. Keep on running a few steps in the air. That's why we run by looking at the horizon, okay? In the air, Daniel, we'll get naturally hanging into the same position we're gonna check now, okay? You don't have to try to get into the position. It has to happen, okay? In the air, you're gonna just relax and enjoy it.
Okay.
Very near the beach, right before landing, I ask for your right leg,
okay.
You bend your knee forward, I will take this strap off.
Okay.
When your leg's free, I tell you to take it back, it makes you to get naturally up.
Okay.
With another beat, that's it. Okay? Manoel, aperta aquele botão de novo.
Vermelho, né?
Isso. Okay. Daniel?
Yeah.
Please? Here? So, I am attaching you on the wing. And we are gonna hang for a second to be sure that we did not forget anything. Your left hand now following my hand.
No, no. Okay, okay. Here.
Daniel, not like this, okay, just like this, like your elbow also rest here. It's not really like that, but find a comfortable position for me. One step behind the body. Now you're gonna hang. Get your leg straight back.
What?
Just keep your hand on my back. Get your leg straight back. Don't support on your arm. And relax, making yourself light. Are you hanging?
Yeah.
Look, it means something very important. I did not forget to hook. This is good, no? And this is our position in there, Daniel. We get naturally, automatically into this position. When we run, please don't try to get down, okay? Just keep running with your body straight up. Stand up. Keep your head on my back. Put your head behind the bar on your right side. So, say something to your friends over there.
I wish me luck.
No, don't wish him luck. Wish him a good flight.
A good flight, okay.
Daniel, please, okay. Never touch this bar.
Okay.
Never touch that bar.
Okay.
Your left hand, never on this bar above me here.
Okay.
There is, also, some people are not afraid, but when we're running, that instinct of the fear, they try to grab it. Look, don't do that. This is my control. Here, this trap. Never on the bar, especially when we are running, okay? By instinct, some people try to grab it. Sometimes don't do that, because on the ramp is the moment. I really need to keep the control,
okay?
Are you afraid? If you ever get afraid when I say run, it should be a reason to run, not to stop. Remember that what makes it safe is the running, okay? There are also those people who stop even when they are not afraid. That would be not safe.
Okay?
This is a good breeze for taking off, but we still need speed to go. And don't start slow. Start fresh on the first step. Just as we did before on our practice. And if you don't run, your friends are gonna see that. It's not gonna be good for you, okay?
Okay.
Look at the other camera on the wing tip. 1, 2, 3. Olha qual lá em cima. I'm gonna ask the last two questions. Are you going to run?
Yes.
Can I trust you?
Yes.
I am afraid, okay?
Okay.
I depend on you. Let's go. Keep your body straight. Straight, right leg forward. A little bit forward, exactly. Now, keep your body straight, right leg, okay? Relax your hand on my back, okay? Don't really grab my neck, neither my shoulder. Look at the horizon. Tudo certo, Manuel?
Okay.
Pesada. Are you going to run?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
1, 2, you know, relax this hand. You're pulling down, feeling it's heavy. Now you go. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you going to run?
Yeah.
This is very important.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, and run. Vai lá, Manuel. Thank you.
good. Easy, no?
Yes.
He's very calm.
It's the kind of person I can't see before going if he's afraid or just calm.
But some people are calm when they are afraid. Some others are laughing too much when they are afraid. You were just like calm. See, was very good. Can you please hold the cue behind?
Yeah.
I'm gonna get the camera off. Okay, just yeah, behind. You go behind the cable. And I'll hold it too. Yes. Thank you.
So Daniel, how was it?
Very good, awesome.
Were you afraid on the running? No, you didn't seem to be. Although you're very calm, I could feel you would be a good runner. Let's show the guys here where the ramp is. This is our hang glider. This is from California. Wheels wing. We are at Pepino Beach, São Conrado neighborhood. It's the only place we have for landing in Rio. I mean, the only place we are allowed to land. We came from there. The ramp is right between those two buildings in the very middle. It is approximately 1700 feet or 520 meters above the sea level. So we flew near the Gavias rock over there, because as the wind is blowing from our back, from the east, when the wind hits the mountain, it used to provide updraft. Although there was no wind for keepers in the air, it helps to make the ride a little longer, comparing if we do another way. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. This is Paulo Celani speaking, and I look forward to meet you again in Rio.